hello there. My, it's been a long, long time. How am I doing? Oh, I guess that I'm doing fine. It's been so long now, and it seems that it was only yesterday. Gee, ain't it funny how time slips away? How's your new love? I hope that he's doing fine. Heard you told him that you'd love him till the end.
Sir, sir! Are the rumors true that the Jade Syndicate is back?
What? No. The Jade Syndicate, they aren't back.
Is there a new gang involved in these killings?
You are to leave this scene immediately. No one is allowed to trespass on ISF crime scenes.
Yes, yes, sir. All right, coming up next tomorrow, Mayor Jack will be making a rare public appearance at the All You Need Hotel for a political rally.
Hi. We didn't want to call you until we had confirmed.
Bring it to the hospital.
Yes, sir, we're right on it. Thanks again for coming today and yesterday.
You're the same corporal from yesterday?
Yes, that would be me. ISF Corporal number 747.
You're gonna pay, and it's surprising how time slips away.
Elliot, get up right now!
Let's go.
Oh my god!
Let's go.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, what are we gonna do?
How are we gonna get through this?
Where do we go?
Really, I don't believe this.
Oh my god, what are we gonna do?
How are we gonna get through this?
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we're okay.
All right, just let me know if you need anything.
Okay, so what the hell do we do?
We're ISF agents now. No matter what happens, remember that.
Right. We just gotta find a way out of here.
Alright, let's just look around. We'll fit right in.
So I'm down, and so I'm out, but so are many others. So I feel like trying to hide my head 'neath these covers. Life is like the seasons. After winter comes the spring. So I'll keep this smile a while and see what tomorrow brings. I've been told, and I believe, that life is meant for living.
Okay, we get it. This place is massive, but how are we going to get out?
That over there looks like a docking station.
So what, we just waltz up to that and take one of the cars or planes or whatever and just leave? Won't we be, like, carted or something?
ISF agents don't have cards. They have identification numbers. They're printed somewhere in our suits, or so I've heard.
Really? Where?
Found it. Inside mask, top left.
Thanks. You all good?
Well, they don't exactly have cars or planes. They have submarines.
Wait, what? We're underwater?
Looks like it.
You guys looking for a ride?
Well...
Yes, we are.
be your captain?
Our captain is...
We're new, and we haven't gotten a captain yet. Like, brand new. Just not that long ago.
Oh, okay. Well, right this way. I didn't quite catch your names. May I ask?
Yeah, of course. I'm Elliot. And this is Andrew. What's yours?
I'm ISF Captain number 9821, but my real name's Dave. We don't really go by our real names too much in the ISF. One-person subs. You ever driven a submarine before?
Never.
Well, you're about to. It's just like driving a car. You'll get the hang of it. Hit it. It was nice meeting you two. I can already tell. You two will be a great addition to the ISF.
Thanks.
Are you two good?
Yeah, we're good.
Where are you going anyway? Oh, that's a stupid question. You guys need a captain. You're heading to the main base. Do you guys need help finding it?
Yeah, we do.
All right. Come with me to the helicopter.
Hand me the internet home.
scalpel.
It looks like someone already opened the body. There's no bullets. Any chance you know who did this?
Continue.
Yes, sir.
Is there anything else?
There's nothing else. Cause of death still appears to be gunshot. But there's no bullet in the body.
There's no need to fill out the report.
Yes, yeah, of course.
Thanks for the ride, Dave.
Of course. The ISF base can be entered through a secret entrance, through the Contour building.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks so much, man. We really appreciated your help.
Appreciated?
We already have a captain. We're sorry for lying to you.
You lied to an ISF captain?
We're very sorry. My partner, friend, and I, we just needed a ride and... Elliot!
Shh, we need to get out of here.
Yeah, no
Where did he say the entrance was? The contour building?
Yeah, I think so.
Then let's get the hell over there.
Hi?
Hello?
Me and, are just going into the base, so...
Yep, you don't need to check in.
Oh, okay. What the hell was that?
Did you have a better idea? Look, it's what the Jade Syndicate would have wanted. Think what would have happened had the Master been in that situation. Would he have tried to think up another lie? No, he would have killed him! Just like I did. Just like we did.
Elliot, what are you doing?
Finding a phone and contacting Morton.
That's still our plan? Look where we are, Elliot. We're ISF guards.
You said it yourself. I need to start acting more like one of the Jade Syndicate. That Jade Syndicate never leaves another one behind.
that's why you're doing this, Elliot? You know that's bullshit anyways. I mean, the Master left us behind. You don't have to-
But I am.
Look, I'm just saying, Elliot, you don't have to be like this. You're still a true Jade Syndicate member either way.
Hello. White Coral's one and only jazz club now featuring rock and roll speaking.
Morton, it's Elliot.
Elliot? How are you alive?
How are you alive?
Let's catch up in person. Don't want the line to be intercepted.
No, we need to talk.
Elliot, what are you thinking? Any ISF agent could walk in here at any moment.
Is that Andrew?
It's no one. Just, yeah, let's meet in person. What's the address again?
What are you thinking? We still don't have our captain. What if it turns out like last time? It just happened.
We'll just sneak around. It won't be that hard. Stop acting like a pussy and start acting like a Jade Syndicate member.
What happened to you, Elliot?
We have a job to do, and it's not gonna happen if we are just arguing.
Glory to the Jade Syndicate.
Glory to the Jade Syndicate.
Can we maybe just not? I don't know if you're trying to prove a point, and even though I may be impulsive or whatever, I've never put us in a risky situation. Let's just go around from another entrance. Please, Elliot?
Right. Fine. We'll do it your way.
Sir, it's me. ISF Corporal number 747.
What?
I was just curious on the murder cases.
It doesn't involve you.
Yes, but I was wondering about it since I was there at the bodies. I was wondering if you maybe found any evidence or new insights.
Move.
Por favor, suéltame.
Primero, ven conmigo. Dime, ¿quién más está vivo?
No lo sé, están todos muertos. Lo juro, te lo juro.
Eso es mentira. Dime.
No sé, por favor, no me hagas esto.
Dime.
No te diré, no soy sapo, ¿de acuerdo?
Okay. Dime lo que sabes sobre el nuevo asesinato.
No sé nada.
Entonces, ¿cómo has oído hablar de eso? El Jade Syndicate. Eran leales. Te lo concedo. Bien, bien. Hagámoslo así entonces.
¡Che! ¡Déjame salir! ¡Vamos! ¡No merezco esto! ¡Tortura de lava española! ¡Es realidad!
El asesinato. ¿Qué sabe usted al respecto?
¡Vamos, hombre! ¡Déjame salir de aquí!
¡Dije! ¿Qué sabes?
Multa! Te lo diré, solo déjame salir. Multa, Morzón, está vivo, es él, es todo él.
Tu celda de la cárcel.
How can I help you, gentlemen?
I think we could use a little reunion.
Elliot, you made it.
Good to see you, Morton.
Yeah, good to see you, Morton.
Andrew? You're alive! I can't believe it.
You're one to talk. I'm still sorry about that, by the way. It was for the Jade Syndicate. I'm sure you know what position I was in. But now, that's never gonna happen again, of course, because we're all that's left of...
Ah, I'm not mad.
Oh. You're not?
What's in the past is in the past. Now, before we get into our stories... Drinks on the house?
You know it.
Well, let's load us up.
So, Morton, tell us, how'd you survive?
Getting straight into it, I see. Well, if you want to know, I caught on that something was off.
What do you mean?
Drink up, boys. Finn confirmed my suspicions, and he told me the exact date of the planned explosion. It was the next day. I panicked. I wasn't going to make an escape plan in less than 24 hours. Then I remembered something, my food pickup. Each week, in case you forgot, I would bring in food.
Yeah, I remember. One of the higher-ranking Jade Syndicate guys put you as a food delivery or something. Just keep going.
Oh yeah, also, for pausing, could I get another beer?
Yeah, of course. Once again, continuing. Basically, I scheduled one of these pickups the morning of the next day. In all the chaos of the important people leaving, I was able to get onto a boat without anyone batting an eye. The boat ride took a while. Waves.
What is wrong with you?
It was a beautiful day, though. Sun shining, very bright. Don't really notice...
What's wrong with you? You'd normally be done with, like, three drinks by now.
New white coral just isn't the same. Brought you two, just in case. Come on, Andrew, finish your drink. Elliot's beating you over here. Elliot!
All right, fine.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Andrew.
Can you just finish the story?
Oh, yeah. So, basically, I arrive in White Coral. The entire town's freaking out. They hear the bombers are going to launch, and Jack set up this whole base in the airport a few days back, and now it's his main base of operations. Everything's all closed off. Most people are fleeing, but, you know, no way Jack's going to let White Coral blow. Even if he did, I don't know. Guess I'd die. Then, later that day, the news comes out about the bombers blowing up. I was right. And that's where it really ends. Since no one knew I was in the Jade Syndicate, I just continued my life in White Coral. But as I was saying earlier, and as I'm sure you've seen, White Coral's really fallen apart since then. We thought it was bad then. Look at it now. You can't go 5 feet without an ISF guard patting you down. It's ridiculous. It's made the drug trade nearly impossible. If there's anything I hate the most right now, it's the fucking ISF.
Yeah, totally. I get it.
Anyways, let's hear you guys' story.
All right, fine. Basically, we didn't go on the bombers. The master gave us a special job. We were to launch the bombers. I don't know
where. Really? Awesome.
Yeah, and so basically...
Oh yeah, I remember this. PJ gave me a firework crossbow and told me to shoot you if we screwed up.
Well, yeah, but I didn't screw up, and I wasn't going to.
Well, you talk back to the master. You screwed up. You majorly screwed up. You know, I should have shot you when I had the chance with that firework crossbow. Actually, I think I still have it somewhere. Maybe I'll shoot you right here. Right now.
No one's shooting anyone. Elliot, how about I take you to the back? You seem like you need to lie down. You too, Andrew. You've had a little too much to drink.
Really, Elliot?
Hey, it's what the Jade Syndicate would have...
No. Don't pull that bullshit on me again. That's not what the Jade Syndicate would have wanted. And that can't be an excuse, Elliot. If you're trying to prove a point, your point has been made.
I was trying to be more loyal to the Jade Syndicate. I thought that's what you wanted.
Elliot, I don't think the Jade Syndicate... The Jade Syndicate is gone, Elliot. The only thing remaining is us. We don't have to be loyal to the Jade Syndicate. Only to ourselves. It's not your fault, Elliot. I shouldn't have trusted Morton. I mean, it's fair. I'm pretty much responsible for... well, almost killing him.
That's exactly it. You almost fucking killed me. Yeah. Is that all you're gonna say? Is there anything else you're gonna say?
I'm sorry?
Sorry. You're a little too fucking late for sorry.
Wait, Morton!
What?
Look, don't... don't kill him.
And why should I not kill Andrew? Because you're friends with him? Well, guess what, Elliot? So was I, before he betrayed me and tried to fucking kill me.
Yeah, but just kill me instead. Please.
You know, Elliot, you didn't betray me. You know how I know? Finn told me you didn't even know about the new outpost. Elliot, I'm not mad at you. I'll let you go if you want. The only reason I spiked your drink because is I can't fucking sell any of my product because of the ISF.
Wait, Morton, the ISF. How much do you hate them?
Almost as much as Andrew.
What if I told you we could take down the ISF? Together.
I like your idea. Let me finish off Andrew first.
No, I need him! If you kill him, I can't take down the ISF. We need him. Don't you want to be able to sell the stuff you have instead of wasting it on me? Imagine how much money you could make. Not to mention taking down the ISF, White Coral. Morton, that's the whole reason you joined the Jade Syndicate in the first place.
Fine, Elliot. You fucking sold me. How do we start?
Hey, this is an ISF free zone. Morton, he doesn't have any business with the ISF. He doesn't deal with scum like you.
Morton.
Get the hell out of our jazz club.
Morton.
Fuck you.
Get me Morton.
He's in the back room. strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting. Something in your smile was so exciting. Something in my heart told me I must have you. Strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we said our first hello, little did we know, love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight. In love forever, it turned out so right. For strangers in the night. Love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. Ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight. In love forever, it turned out so right. For strangers in the night.